the countdown to the big day, October 14. I got down early and voted yes because I believe in the potential of this advisory body. I think it's the step in the right direction because it's a seat at the table. I feel that the knowledge that has been passed down for over 60,000 years will benefit everyone. Like the awesome Briggs says, the senator, we already live in no. And this is the decent thing to do. Please vote yes.